Human rhinovirus, or HRV, is a communicable infectious virus that causes inflammation of the nasal mucosa, or rhinitis. It mainly causes upper respiratory tract infections, and it gets its rhino name, meaning nose, because it commonly causes a runny nose, nasal congestion, and sneezing, as well as a sore throat and cough. There are over 100 serologic known types, and all of them can cause a common cold in humans. Now, rhinovirus belongs to the Picornaviridae family of viruses. They are naked viruses, about 30 nanometers in diameter, and they're surrounded by an icosahedral capsid, which is a spherical protein shell made up of 20 equilateral triangular faces. And they're naked because the capsid isn't covered by a lipid membrane.
Sign up for a free trial today and watch the full video on osmosis.org.